interception. Unable to kick that puck away from Stone, who fires that block. Rebound scores!
In the middle, as the shot comes through, the block, trouble in front through the legs of Nugent Hopkins, and Smith unable to get across to get to that.
There's a shot from scores! Richie finds the rebound, and the Flames have scored two.
Quick, ready to get a hockey game going, and it's Richie just blocking in all by himself. Missed assignments yet again. That's another one where he comes from the side. Keith is going out to the defenseman. He's got to box out and not allow Richie to get to the front. Mike Smith, the one thing he's trying to do here is absorb that shot. You can see off of his blocker.
Now Dreisaitl's got him. Here's Leon Dreisaitl cycling it back towards McDavid. Keane running some interference. A pass for Keane. Scores! Duncan Keane! And the Oilers are on the board.
How difficult it's to defend against. Here's the pass back. Now he gets it back behind the net. And watch Anderson. Thinks he's in good position. He's going to close the gap. As soon as you get reaching, gets his feet moving, and an excellent read by Duncan Keith. You remember the missed assignment on the one. This time, Keith with all kinds of...
And Gaudreau moving in on Darnell Nurse. Looking for a shooting lane. In front it goes. Chip Eggleston scores. Tyler Toffoli.
Mona's got to give Nurse a stick. You're not doing any good there at all without being able to make the stop. And how about the play by Lindholm? This little delay forces Smith to think the shot is coming, and then Toffoli from a tough angle able to get it up and over.
To Branson has it again on this left side. Rick wide looking for McDavid. Bounced off the Zadorov contact. In front! Connor McDavid! Another beauty! And this one will count!
A little time. Dreisaitl throws it to an area. And then McDavid does the rest. Protects it with his skate. Good little read. And there's one just sliding across. Markstrom bit hard. McDavid keeps his feet moving right there. Just pulls it to the out.
Keith, who has a goal tonight. Bouchard scores! Game is tied on a Evan Bouchard blast.
All important tying goals from down low, side to side, get it back up to the point. And a split second decision for Hanifin here. Do you go out and try to block the shot? Bouchard does a great job of just taking what he's given. He's given all that room to walk in, and he just blows it by the arm. Hard there for Coleman to get, or Dubé rather, to get in and try to get to his man.
Second
half. Look out, it's a short-handed breakaway. Zach Hyman scores! And for the first time in the series.
And off the draw, a chance on the power play, down low into the slot. That little tip there by Nugent Hopkins puts Anderson in a bad position. The entire way down, all Zach Hyman is focused on is his feet. Watch, get your feet moving, get the puck in, and then a quick, simple play. Quick release, head up the entire way, and that's up and over.
It in on the backhand. Smith out to play it away from Lewis, and it gets past Zadorov, and it's a break for Dreisaitl. Leo Dreisaitl scores! It's a two-goal Oiler lead.
This shot pass by Mike Smith, past the defenseman, Leon Dreisaitl. High ankle sprain, no problem. That's twice now he's been able to separate. He did it in game one there. He uses his